feel that fountain. Oh, we have another ad. Where is my image again? I need to see that. There it is. So that fountain needs to go in here somewhere. Is it already over? It says it's got 27 seconds for me. Maybe about there? Hey, I don't mind if they're short. Too many ads, and I don't get the money from them, so... poop on them. Oh, you asked me about a tarantula. Hold on, let me look. Critterpedia! Scorpion! No. I have not caught a tarantula. I've caught a spider. That's closest. Spider and a scorpion. They might give me some money if I keep them going. The real stuff comes from subscriptions, though. Subscriptions and bits. Some nighttime, probably. Let's see, can I tell? Let's say when? Not since I started playing again, I can tell you that much. I got knocked out by one. It doesn't say when I got it. I don't know if it would say it if I went into a museum, like when I donated it. Oh. Alright, let's back up. No, put that back. Maybe this one. Now that I moved that. Ugh, get up again. Thank you. Oh, you know, bricklaying. Which ideas? I'm still basing it on this picture down in the bottom right at the moment. The top part? Yeah, but I'm not there yet. I'm still only two houses up. I might need to move this tree. There's a ticket. Okay. I'm going to... Oh, somebody at the door. I gotta take this ticket, so I'm going to mute myself, mute my stream, and continue. Hello. Thanks for waiting. Sorry, let me finish up this ticket. I will read the chat as soon as I can. Hang on, I got another email to answer. Hi DJ! How does the moon cut his hair? He clips it. Nice. Give me a second. I'm writing an email for work. for that. Okay, I think I'm good. Thanks for waiting. All right, what have I missed? Oops, I got into a menu. Thanks for chatting amongst yourselves. Where are we at? Yo, bitches, I'm back again. Welcome back, Holly. Playing some Animal Crossing. Being tired. Get back into Palia soon. Holly, catch two of every bundle fish so that I can trade. I can ask for it and you can give it to me. Just kidding. Relaxed evening. Oh, way to go, Rain, getting October fishes already. Yes, Animal Crossing is very highly specific, which is kind of cool. How'd you name your new island? Magnolia. Cute name. Magnolias are cute. Katie seems to be fully in her element. Well, been doing this job for over 7 years. Thank you for the welcome back. Thank you, thank you. Did I say welcome, DJ? I know I reacted to your joke. Welcome. You can do it, Holly. Don't be nervous. Thanks, DJ. I am good. How are you? You already caught it. Good. And you even asked for it if you never had. Yeah, I can't. I guess you're right. Been in town. Aw, you're anxious? I'm sorry. Anything we can do? I wish I knew some good bad jokes to tell you to cheer you up. Yeah, Holly's gonna do great. What am I doing? I'm gonna need to get rid of this other tree too. Get the axe out. Yeah, you can't walk around that. This. Oh, another email. Let me think. Oh, that's a reply. And I read back on my emails and I'm like, oh, that made sense. Because sometimes I feel like I'm not making any sense. Like, I understand how stuff works, but trying to explain it. My coworker and I share an inbox for our help desk stuff, so that can kind of get kind of messy sometimes. Maybe I don't run it down that far. Wait, yes I do. Yeah, I might have to cut this tree down too. Do I know my coworker? I've never met him in person. I've only talked to him on our chats and text chat and video sometimes, rarely, and like audio chats. He's in Florida. Get that so much. Always overthinking. Yeah. Oh, you miss Isaac. Yeah, Jason's fine. Jason's pretty good. Isaac was cool. Jason's cool too. Jason's like even more chill in some ways. But Isaac used to say, just living the dream. He'd say that about everything. I can't make that up. He'd be like, it's fine. Everything's fine. Like when everything was like on fire. It's fine. Everything's fine. And I'd be like, I know you're lying. He's like, no, it's fine. How many of these drop a day? More bells. Thanks. Nothing you can do. Just had a court letter. Uh-oh. Someone that hasn't lived here in 4 years, so I'm a bit worried about that. Yeah. Well, I hope that's nothing bad. Florida man, then. You know what? The reason there's the Florida man thing, part of it is Florida, like, part of their thing is that they put all their stuff online. Like, a lot of states don't do that. So you hear more about Florida things because they publicize it all. I hope it's nothing. Yes, bells. I think it's cute. There, that'll work. And then this tree needs to come down too. It's hilarious that you can get multiple types of wood out of the same tree. Oh, did I swear I did the thing though. Do you have the code, or does it tell you like when you're friends with somebody? You have to do the thing again. If I do this, it would say it. I don't say anything. So maybe I messed up. So I need to go to sleep again. Ow. Going to sleep. Oh, up here. Going to sleep. Aw, doesn't work outside. On the upside, I got my first pair of cotton leggings today. Can see why they are so good to wear. I only tried them on and not taken them off. That sounds comfy. I wear jeggings all the time, so I get it. I need to order more. Like, two pairs of jeggings have holes in the crotch. Yeet. Wait, I think it said I have to stop doing construction first. You should know if I lay down to do that, that that's what I'm doing. And you should just close it up for me. Yeesh. I have a pair of leggings that are like fleecy on the inside. And they're super warm. One of the things I heard is that in Japan they don't like it when Westerners wear leggings and stuff. But I'm not gonna, like, buy all new clothes just to go to Japan, so they're gonna have to deal. I'm ready. You don't have to, like, reconnect it when you change things on your island, do you? It's not like it's getting this instance of my island and won't be updated. Is it? I don't know. They probably think we're hoes. Ow. Why would they do that? I guess if you do your island a specific way and you want to give them that, I guess. I'm not reading anything she's saying. We're all hoes in Japan. One of the things I hate about Nintendo stuff is you kind of have to read the menus. Yes, because of red lipstick. You look like a whore. Thanks, Mom. I love you too. What am I doing? Pasaporte. Now it has my dream address, my creator ID, my dream address, my astrological sign, that I'm an aspiring floaty thing. Yay. Meow. Yeah, I had to approve the comment. I guess technically, I only have like two of the rooms in my house actually done up. I don't know why I'm complaining about needing more rooms. One of them's just filled with cardboard boxes and gyroids, and another one is like flaming egg land. So why am I mad about not having enough rooms when I haven't even used most of them? I don't know. She was being a bitch. Aww, Sherry's got a little flower wreath on her head, and she's still wearing the dress I gave her. That's cool. This'll be cute. This'll be cute. Another house will go up here. And Portia's is going right here. Yeah. It'll be circle-y. Circle-esque. It might not be exact, but it'll be close. And then once I get that organized, maybe I'll change my rivers and put up some real bridges. Maybe. I dug up a fossil. Yes, a lot to do. That's pretty much what this game is, right? Yes, wear a helmet. Gotcha. Really? How do you find them? Being lazy. Yeah, like I don't necessarily need that anymore. I could work this into where the museum's gonna go. Yeah, where's that picture? That one. This one. that one, which you can't see all of. Scrunched it. Peeking again. I guess I could stick it up here. Stick it up in the corner. Just search for islands named Shiny. So like when you go to bed, instead of saying you're using a code, you just say search. That's cool. I didn't realize we could do that. Okay. See if I can figure this out. Oh man, I'm gonna have to put inclines on both sides. Needs to be wider. No, not like that. There. May not be able to do this. I'm gonna take it away and it keeps putting it back. Ah, there we go. Oops. You can also just press surprise me. Lurking while playing Talia. It was something from work stuff. I think that's okay. Where did Noah keep the bees? In the archives. Pretty good. Man, terraforming is hard. I am a terraformer. Archive puns. Right up Holly's alley. No. Pretty much, I form terror. Plucked a flower instead of closing up that hole. And I did it again. I have so much respect for the people who actually have nice islands. I've been streaming for almost 3.5 hours and I haven't gotten anything done. Charmandy? How's it going? You have not missed anything over these 3 hours. Not getting anything done. Everything is hard. No, that's not what I want. All right, fine. Terraforming so hard. Aw. I've been streaming it for like over a week now. I don't even know how. It's not what I wanted to do. I wish you could make your own inclines. Why do I have to tell Tom Nook I want an incline? Why? I went the wrong way. There it is. Well, thanks for coming in when you did. I appreciate it. You're a busy lady, I get it. I want this, and then I want that, and then I want this. So the picture in the upper right, left, is sort of what I'm doing, maybe. Ooh, it worked! Except I just want one. I want one. Aladdin. Oh, that's probably not what I wanted to do. Take that away. I just want one, and then I want to get rid of this side. And actually, I want to get rid of right here. That. What? DJ, what? I am no hero. Unless I'm playing as Commander Shepard in Mass Effect. I'm only a hero in video games. The next Animal Crossing will be like. It's gotta be better, right? I'm the hero of making animals cross. More ants. Okay, and now we need the shovel. I really hate this game. Sometimes. Oh, I need to curve that. You know I cuss about it. No! No! Stop doing that! Are we back? Thank you for sticking around during the ads. There we go. There we go. Why can't I hop to that? And then... what do I want to put there? Thank you! I made that today! What do I need? I need... we'll put this guy. What do you mean there's no room? Almost time. I can't take this down while I'm standing on it, can I? Alright, so... Yay! I was gone for 60 seconds. You love the witchy feel of it? Thank you. I tried. I'm hiding some of it in the upper left. There's a kitty cat back there. Stream Animal Crossing again too. Awesome! We could play together. Are we Switch buddies? Carmenti? I can't remember. If we're not, we need to be. Cool though. Let me get rid of this. I don't remember. Let me axe this down. I can't see because I have stuff in the way. Let me hide that. Me. Beep boop. There you are. We're friends. Yeah, we're friends. Alright, I gotta put that picture back up. Or I forget what I'm doing. Wait, I need to do it in the other order. We're getting some water ASMR. Does anybody have to pee now? I do like that you can do your water how you want to without it like if you fill up everything, you can still make water. You know, it's not like Minecraft where if you lose your water source, then it doesn't make water, you know what I mean? That is nice. Found out our former milkman passed away. He was like a local hero. We all knew him and his many different things he did around for everyone. He was an amazing man. Oh, I thought there was a joke coming in that, so I was like, that's too bad. I didn't realize that people still had milkmen, though. That's kind of surprising. Yeah, you can. But I mean, like, if you don't have water on you, you'd have to get a bucket and all that. Can I curve this? Hi, Allie! How many stars do I have? Where do I see that? Is that in my passport? Passaporte? I don't know. How many stars do I have? I think it was 5. think it's five. Rain, do you remember? I have to go all the way over to Isabel. Oh, Allie, if you have a game listed in your streamer, like if you pretend like you're a streamer and you load in a game, when you come into my stream, it'll give you a big welcome message. It didn't do it because you don't have a game set. Was our old Milkman when we were still, when it was still a thing? Oh, that's too bad. I'm sorry, DJ. I hate finding out that people... I was thinking about, like, I had, when I, one of my older jobs, there was, my boss was an older lady, and I was just thinking about her the other day, like, I wonder if she's still alive. Her and her husband. That's better. So now I need an incline here, here, and here. Can I do that when I still have? I'll bet he won't let me. When I have a house moving, I'll bet he's not gonna let me. Unless that's the other menu. Hey, I got a gyroid. Wallopoid. Thanks, Allie! Thanks! I assume you're playing this game also. Let's go see if he'll let me. Oh, sorry, Sherry. I bonked into her. Hi, Poing Boy. How's it going? How's it going? Let's see if Tom will let me make an incline or not. Let's talk infrastructure. Bridges and inclines. Okay, it is the other menu. Let's make an incline. Probably that one. Hmm. Or that one. Yeah, maybe the brick one. I can't decide. I'm gonna do this one. Can't get to sleep. What are you drawing? Is it late there? I'm just now about to get off work. Yes, please. Oh, my pockets are full. Damn it. Ding, dang it. Ding. Mm. Oh, I'm so mad. I hate this game. A music album? That's cool. Like, a fan arty thing, or for your own band, or like what? Let's see, where can I put some flowers down? Yep, it's about time to get off work. This, was this. In about a minute. I'm going to, actually I have to stop because I'm off work now. And I gotta go get started on dinner and stuff. But maybe tomorrow. I usually stream around noon Eastern, if that helps any. Like right now, it is almost 4 Eastern. Evil Empire by Rage Against the Machine. Oh, that's cool. That's fun. So, let's see, where are we at? Thanks everybody for coming in today. But we can see about opening up the island tomorrow. If you're around, if people are around. At least for a little bit, when I'm not terraforming. Alright, let's see. We've got someone playing World of Warcraft, Hellblade. That's about it. I guess we'll go see. Thanks, DJ. Thanks for the thanks. We'll go see Fateful again. He's doing World of Warcraft. Thanks for hanging out with me. It makes my day go so much faster when I'm working. I really appreciate it. I appreciate all your kindness and humor. So bring me more jokes tomorrow. I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for hanging out. Have a good day.